Hey everyone, welcome to Stephanie React to Torchwood. Torchwood Season 2, Episode 9. Well, we're getting close to the end, I think. There's about 12 episodes, so there's about 3 left, I think. About 3 left. This will be Something Borrowed. So, like, somebody get married? That? Something old, something blue, something borrowed. Or that? I think I said it all wrong. I think it's like something old, something new, something borrowed, something blue. Aye, that's it. So, something borrowed? Would it be something like that? Or could it be somebody in the Torchwood team borrowing an alien artifact? Whatever it is, let's jump in and see. Right, Torchwood.
Torchwood.
Yep.
Outside the government, beyond the police. Fighting for the future on behalf of the human race. The 21st century is when everything changes. And Torchwood is ready.
Yep, it's this 21st century, so... Left zones.
What's this?
Which one you're hunting in the past? Oh, he's dreaming. Or she's dreaming.
And you said yes.
It's after Adam. Episode. She says, I love you. Friday night. It's just Gwen's hen night or something then? Two hours earlier.
This thing eats people.
Yes, and it's a weevil. It's getting to be mostly a weevils. Season 2 is. Whoa! What was that?
He's a shapeshifter. He could look like anyone though, but he's leaving a trail of black blood.
He's here.
It's definitely him. He's heading towards Trinity Street. Yo, is there anything to eat tonight, or is it a boogle? How boogle is slow? Stop it. And boogles.
Gwen Cooper, you're nicked.
Oh no.
That could be him. Or no. Can't trust the MD, oh my god. The shapeshifter, can't trust the MD. Get your gun, shoot him.
This is such a bad idea. I'm getting married in like what?
Oh, you quit her.
Look at me.
Hello. Oofed. Ah, you better. This is not an eternal shapeshifter. We'll chase it to man.
Why don't you take a look at that?
Nothing. It's just a scratch.
It's not a scratch, it's a bite. Saturday morning, so we're time jumping. When this episode then. Sounds good, happen. See you leaning inside her or that? Oh! She's pregnant! This is going to be a dream. Bollocks.
When? You're pregnant.
how's that possible?
How you doing, Gwen?
Jack, you tell me what's going on? Who says I'm pregnant?
What do you think?
Jesus Christ! What with?
It's her biological insemination.
That alien last night.
Oh, get off! It bit me, Jack, that's all.
You can't get married to get pregnant?
Pass the eggs on in the bike. Some species do that. A kind of sneaky way of keeping the bloodline going. Darwin had a field day if he'd made it to space. Mm.
You know, use that machine we used on Martha Jones. Kill the monster, innit? Watch one, you can't die. You can't get hurt. You're dead.
You mean this has happened before?
You've heard of immaculate conception, haven't you? Well, right, we'll take you back to the hub. You lie back, I'll run you through a biosynthetic microtron. A couple of days off your feet, and you'll be right.
Whoa, in a couple of days. In 5 hours, I'm not going down the aisle again.
No, you're not. When, I hate to say this, but you know.
No way. Have you any idea how much a wedding costs?
Listen, Gwen, you are not carrying the baby Jesus in the
head. I don't care. All right, I can't put Reese through this. He's had to put up with enough as it is, okay? So I'm not scoring the wedding.
You are not thinking straight.
You don't bring my bloody hormones into this, Mr. Chuck Harkness!
Oh my God.
I would have said if this wasn't safe, I would know about this.
Almost cancelled visits.
No, it's a mysterious job. Let's see.
Well,
he's not another planet.
I know it's not. It's just another town. I seen him somewhere in a program. Maybe Doctor Who.
Sorry, Gwen. I can't wait to see the look on Reese's mum's face. It's wonderful news,
Gwen. You're definitely going to be a grandchild. It's going to be a grand monster.
Ah.
Maybe he'll die. Because there's a monster growing inside her, I'll die. She'll tell her parents she had a miscarriage. My pal seen her last night at the pub and she was alright. The day she woke up, she's bloated and pregnant. Is that his mum?
How's it going?
She was over there.
maybe there's something we should talk about.
Oh.
This isn't a work, Chris. We haven't brought this through properly. What about after the wedding? My mum and dad are going to think of the child. Your mum and dad are going to be thinking the same thing. They're going to be excited, they're going to be planning things.
You can.
Well, the lies don't work, Gwen. Remember? You tried it.
What do you think the truth will do to them? We've seen what comes through the rift. I don't want them to be living in fear, but frowning around in the sewers.
Aye. The evils.
Hey, Jack.
Hey, how are you doing?
You know.
Look, I just wanted to let you know Tosh will be with you anytime.
I don't need a babysitter.
Come here. We don't need you at all, Jack.
And I don't blame you for telling Jack your existence. That's one thing you better know.
She'll say no, she can't do it. She fancies Jack.
Can you touch? It'll happen for you, won't it? As long as all. I don't think so. In sickness and health, we'll be left in this part.
Ah, everyone's already dead.
Isn't it?
We have to do his part. He's already dead, so... is that marriage dissolved? No, death do us again.
Nope. I like that one.
Estimated Gwen size from the pub security laser scan. You know, that is not the same. We could size a man's inside leg measurement on his spurs as a shot threshold.
Ooh, kinky.
Yeah, brilliant.
Look what our friends are thinking. What is that?
A Proteus gland, a shapeshift in order not to mustify.
And what is that? Trouble.
I was mean for Gwen then. Passing Gwen maybe.
Ouch.
Sorry. Can I get you another drink?
Actually, do you feel like
giving me back? She'll probably be the monster, I'm guessing, then. I guess she's maybe the monster. Right. Good.
Hurry up, Geraint. Make sure you don't need a wet patch.
She got bigger? It's a monster. So leave her a light, say you to it. Banana boat's dead.
Well, I wish I could, love. Come on, I've tried. You're stuck fast.
Oh, a web.
Away. If there's another man, if you don't want to go through the wedding, it's all right. We'll sort things out.
There isn't another man. Please listen.
There's a monster.
Cardiff is in the middle of a space tower. I work for an organization that controls what they say.
Help! Someone! Help! Help!
God, his paws.
I'm mute.
Can you track horse then, tracker? So it'll happen, they won't get married. If they do, brilliant. I doubt they'll get married. I think something will happen to her. Because they'd be the monster get grown and speed up.
Timing or fashion, and your daughter.
Jack, I'm afraid the situation is uncontained.
Okay, Yanto, get to the SUV, jam the phone lines.
Or unit getting involved.
When?
We don't need the police or unit getting involved. We don't.
I want Gwen safe, Jack, now. I want her safe too, Reese. So we do what I say.
Aye.
Jack knows what he's doing.
Can you contain her? Look, yeah, I'll be prison
Gwen,
thing.
The Nostravite will be waiting for us. And we're running out of time.
What's the plan, Jack?
Use Gwen's bait, maybe.
Then I'm staying here, okay? Fine. Pass with me.
What's going on? I had a signal before.
No, you don't.
Move! I need everyone to stay calm and do exactly as I tell you.
And who the hell are you?
Torchwood.
Gwen's Torchwood. You mean you're real?
Jack, there she is.
Everybody down!
Ella! Come on! Zap her! Throw some grenades at her. Blow her up. Kapow. Capaldi. Haha. I don't know who reference in there. Oh, she's...
Damn,
shapeshift.
Damn,
That's what we see. She has to eat a rock or something, or a bush or a tree. Oh, it's the ship she had to snow Reese's mum.
This isn't Reese's baby, Brenda.
So I think it was breathing real bad.
What happened? Put it down, Owen.
Oh, I've gone off.
Where's Gwen and Reese?
They've done a runner. Listen, I have to clip into that thing. I think when some mother instinct or something to make that cow or something. I've got to stop.
Then I guess we're going to need a bigger gun.
Mm-hmm. Dynamite or something. Can you guys ask? Bazooka, maybe? The grenades, what is this? Is that? Boom up the grenades! Grenade gun! Oh my god, use the particle gun thing! Kill the rain, kill it!
No,
I do it, kill it! Locked. Whoops. You can see the picture yet? Monies. Ah, that's it, you see the egg? I'm getting shot, something inside that just died, so... The young's dead! My god! Wow! What the fuck was that?
That whole evil dead thing looks pretty good on your
cut in with Gwen. Oh, Jack, you fancy her. Does this mean Gwen won't be in Torchwood for one or two episodes? Or maybe longer?
Usual. Pizza.
Pizza and Yanto. Take a letter go then, Jack, I'm guessing. No, let her fire her, but let her go. He's so fancy in her, let her go.
Mm-hmm.
Yanto really fancies him, but Jack fancies Quinn. They've probably been Rick Quinn, watch us, that's how they're steam. Aye. Yeah, Rick Quinn them all.
Strange thing when he makes level 6 wet pun with champagne. Really makes it pretty cool with a schmoy and then he falls down.
You
have to go to
Alphonse's.
Just Reese's been wondering why he's gonna be retconned. Cheers, and drink it all then, good five sake. Doesn't he fatter now the chest really? Because he's lost the weight again. Stories. By night shooting. Fairy. Ouch. Must enjoy this, Torchwood. Is this the box for Adam, maybe? No. Tickets. Emily's wife. That woman who died with the river, with the weather, the fairies.
It's more than just a cinema.
Yeah, next time.
It's the electro. Hey, once in a lifetime,
the circus.
Step inside.
First time we got into a Jane Adventures. What was then?
Which one?
That's been drained of moisture.
What the hell are they up to?
Time to bring the others.
This week.
Glenn and Reese happily married. After that shapeshifter got Glenn pregnant. Was the male one who got her pregnant though? Oof, by biting and laying the eggs inside her. Then the female one had to go after her, make sure the eggs were mature, I think it was, or right for the taking. Then she'd gobble her down by biting into her to hatch the egg. But, and I guessed it, you would use that machine they use on Martha for the Mayflower pug. They actually did use that, but Torchwood never used it. Reese used it on her. And wow, Reese missed. I thought Reese was going to blow her up by mistake. But since he got the egg on target, he dissolved the egg. And where Jack, can remember that bazooka gun thing? Blew her right up to pieces. That was one amazing thing it was, thanks to Jack. But anyway, though this is the end of this one, so all I can say is, will Martha be in the next episode? Will she be in the one after that? Because next one be clowns and stuff, it is. I told you there. And I think Owen and Yanto was it, it says there Jack pointed him in the film. So I'll see you again for episode 10 from out of the rain. Until everyone, see you then. Bye.